It's nice to be loved by a man who knows how, but tell me there's such men are got. I stuck all I can on a big German man, would be more better if I was not. He either is bashful or doesn't know how, for every time he comes to call, instead of a sleeve or a hug or a tease, he is counting the dots on the wall. How can you love such a man who has never yet once called me dear? When I want a spoon, he is whistling a tune, and he don't even know that I'm near. I'm like other females, I like what I like, but keep liking from now till next fall. Can you put in his mouth what his heart won't push out? No, you simply can't do that, that's all. Last Christmas he wanted to give me a gift and asked me which more would I prize. A kiss or a book, I just gave him one look and replied, I can't read, are you wise? Now what is the use of explaining the rest? What he did made my aching heart bleed. For next day I found he sent somebody around, was a teacher, to teach me to read. How can you love such a man who has got solid ivory on top? He don't give me a show to remark, please go slow. If he don't start, how can I say stop? I say that you see if he put out his arms to protect me, and what do you suppose? That big foolish husband will send out his